Hi student, today we are studying the most important article in a reproduction in lower and ear gland. इसके पहले हमने स्टडी करे पोलन ग्रेन, स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ पोलन ग्रेन. इस वीडियो के अंदर हम स्टडी करेंगे डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मेल गैमेटोफाइट इन एंजियोस्पर्म. ओके, तो यहां पे मेल गैमेटोफाइट, गैमेटोफाइट मींस द प्लांट स्ट्रक्चर व्हिच प्रोड्यूसेस द गैमेट्स आर कॉल्ड द गैमेटोफाइट. देन वी आर स्टडीइंग द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मेल गैमेटोफाइट इन एंजियोस्पर्म. तो मेल गैमेटोफाइट इज ए डेवलप्ड, पार्शियली डेवलप्ड और ए पार्टली डेवलप्ड, मींस द हाफ डेवलपमेंट कंप्लीटेड within the pollen sac of the anther and it is completed on the stigma after pollination. Okay, so a development, partial development. क्यों partial है? Because a half development completed within the pollen sac of the anther before pollination. And it is completed on the stigma after pollination. That is called as the partial development or a partly development. Then, यहाँ पे a pollen grain. Pollen grain is considered as a male gametophyte. Means the these pollen grains are unicellular, uninucleated. Then haploid means the single set of chromosome. Then these pollen grains are consist of a double-layered wall, and that double-layered wall are called as the sporoderm. Outer wall is thick, then it is colored called the exile. It may be a spines or a without spine. Then this exile wall is thick. And it produces a small microscopic opening called a jump pore. And chemically, exine produces a special type of the chemical that is the sporopollenin. Sporopollenin. And these exine produces a microscopic opening called a jump pore. Then inside the exile, a thin, delicate, a colorless wall called the intyme. Okay, and chemically, intyme consists of a pectins and cellulose. Pectins and the cellulose. Okay, then inside the intyme, a cytoplasm and a single large nucleus is there. Okay, so this is a pollen grain. Then during the development of a male gametophyte, is pollen grain के अंदर जो nucleus है, उसका क्या होता है? Division. Okay, so these pollen grains are divided by mitosis to form a two unequal cell. Okay, इस pollen grain का division होता है और दो unequal cell बनते हैं, तो larger और a bigger one is called as the vegetative cell with the vegetative nucleus or a tube cell. And a smaller one is called as the generative cell or a reproductive cell with the reproductive nucleus. Means this single celled pollen grain are divided by mitosis to form a two unequal cell. Larger one is called as the vegetative cell and smaller one is called as the generative or a reproductive cell. And at that two celled pollen grain are transferred from the anther and they are deposited over the stigma during the process of pollination. Student, यहां पे क्या होता है pollination? In angiosperm के अंदर a two celled pollen grains a anther में से निकलते और they can be deposited over the stigma. Okay, उस प्रोसेस को क्या बोलेंगे हम? पॉलिनेशन. ओके, तो यहां पे क्या होता है, पोलन ग्रेन्स आर प्रेजेंट विद इन द पोलन सेल और इसके अंदर एंथर के अंदर एक एंडोथीसियम वॉल है और उसका नेचर क्या है, हाइग्रोस्कोपिक नेचर एंड दैट हेल्प फॉर द ए रप्चरिंग ऑफ द एंथर एंड दैट प्रोसेस आर कॉल्ड एज द एंथेसिस. That process are called as the enthesis. So enthesis is the rupturing of a anthers at a maturity and liberation of the pollen grain and they are deposited over the stigma are called as the a pollination. Okay, with the enthesis is the most important and a significant role in a sexual reproduction in angiosperm. Okay, and it is the most important a biological event. अगर enthesis नहीं होता तो pollen grain बाहर नहीं आते और बाहर नहीं आते तो pollination नहीं होता. अगर pollination नहीं होता तो fertilization नहीं होता. Then fertilization नहीं होता तो post fertilization changes नहीं होते और फ्रूट फॉर्मेशन सीड फॉर्मेशन नहीं होता. इसलिए स्टूडेंट एंथेसिस इज द ए मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सिग्निफिकेंट प्रोसेस. ओके, यहां पे क्या होता है, ये देखो ये एंथर है. द इंटरनल प्रेशर इज एक्सर्टेड ऑन द वॉल ऑफ एंथर एट ए मैच्योरिटी एंड एंथर्स आर बस्ट and liberation of pollen grain. Pollen grains bahar aate. Okay. Aur bahar aane ke baad they can be deposited on the a stigma. Okay. To kya hota hai process of pollination. To yahan par before pollination and added to celled pollen grain are transferred from the anther and they are deposited over the receptive stigma, matured stigma. Then at that stage the stigma secreted a mucilaginous substance and that are held for the a process of a further development of male gametophyte. Okay, so student ab पोलन ग्रेन कहां पे, ऑन द स्टिग्मा. ओके, एंथर में से बाहर आया और कहां डिपॉजिट हो गया, स्टिग्मा. ये क्या है, स्टाइल, ओवरी. ओवरी के अंदर क्या है, ओव्यूल्स. ओव्यूल के अंदर क्या है, फीमेल गैमेट. ओके, तो देन फर्दर डेवलपमेंट, देन वन ऑफ द जर्म कोर it produces a short tube. This is the germ core and it produces the short tube that is called as the pollen tube. Okay, then this is the generative nucleus. The enlargement of the generative nucleus. Generative nucleus ki size enlarge ho. Then these tube nucleus can be migrated towards the tip of pollen tube. यहाँ पे changes क्या होते हैं? तो enlargement of the generative nucleus, formation of the pollen tube and the tube nucleus can be migrated towards the tip of pollen tube. Okay, pollen tube यहाँ पे देखो. ये ऐसी पोलन क्यूब ये स्टाइल के अंदर कैनाल रहता और वो कैनाल में क्या होती, पेनिट्रेट होती. ओके, इलांगेशन ऑफ द पोलन क्यूब विद इन द स्टाइलर कैनाल. Then again these generating nucleus are divided by mitosis to form a two male gamete, and elongation of the pollen tube, penetration of the pollen tube within the style, within the stylar canal. कहाँ तक penetrate होती? Up to the female gamete. जहाँ female gamete ovule वहां तक क्या होती? ये penetration, elongation होता. काय के लिए? For the process of fertilization. For the process of fertilization. यहाँ पे देखो, the generating nucleus are divided by mitosis to form a two male gametes, and these two male gametes are ready for the process of double fertilization, then elongation of the pollen tube up to the female gamete. Then these structures are called as the a male gametophyte. तो male gametophyte किसको बोलेंगे हम? Pollen tube along with its cytoplasm, two male gametes and one tube nucleus are called as the male gametophyte, and these male gametes are ready for the process of double fertilization. In angiosperm, male gametes are non-motile. They are microscopic and non-motile. Why it is called as the non-motile? Because it cannot move from one place to another place. Hence, they are called as the in non-motile. Then they are microscopic, haploid. Male gametes are haploid. Why it is called as haploid? Because pollen grain is haploid. Then male gametes are also haploid, means the single set of chromosome. Okay. So this is the a development of male gametophyte in angiosperm. यहाँ पे ध्यान देना है तो डायग्राम नंबर 1, 2, 3 and 4. ओके, तो टू टाइम्स क्या होता है? माइटोसिस. यहाँ पे माइटोसिस, यहाँ पे माइटोसिस. माइटोसिस होने के बाद एक सेल के कितने सेल बनते? दो सेल. ओके, यहाँ पे माइटोसिस हो गया, दो अनइक्वल सेल बन गए. ओके, यहां पे माइटोसिस हो गया, जनरेटिंग न्यूक्लियस का टू मेल गैमेट्स बन गए. ओके, तो दिस इज द ए डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मेल गैमेटोफाइट इन एंजियोस्पर्म. थैंक यू.